Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another Middlesex Tree video. Today, we are in East Lyme, Connecticut, removing these two white pine trees. One is surrounding the power lines on one side of the driveway, and both of these trees are preventing the sun from hitting the solar panels on the customer's roof. It's time to get these babies down. Derek is going to hop up in the bucket truck as usual and start making his way up to the top, removing the smaller branches to free up the bigger branches. Now, in the famous words of Uncle Bruce, let's get screwed. When Uncle Bruce says this, he doesn't mean anything negative. He's simply talking about the corkscrew crane that we've got on the job today, as it screws in and out to lift and raise the branches. Main man Uncle Bruce on the crane today. We've got Willie working on the ground alongside with his brother Bert as well as Chaw, and we're getting some help from Andy Zellick today of AZ Tree and Timber, of a young fresh 18-year-old who's already started his tree business and is doing really well with it. Trunk of this tree on the right side of the driveway as you enter it. Let's chip up the little stuff and haul the bigger logs away. We're going to take a quick break and come up with our next plan of attack. Now that we've got that tree down, which is the bulk of the work for today, it's time to head over to the other tree that's wrapped up in the power lines. The guys are going to do some cleaning up of the debris that's down on the ground from tree number one, and we're going to swap the chip trucks out. Ours is going to take off, and Andy's is going to back his up to the chipper. We'd end up doing this several times today. Derek is going to go back up and make a few more cuts from the position he's been in all morning, and then he's going to head over into the other bring some bigger logs than normal into the wood chipper today, as these white pine logs are not as desirable as some other woods that we cut. You can see here the solar panels up on the roof are now much more exposed than they were before, which will create a lot more power for our customer. While Derek is waiting for the ground to get cleaned up, he's going to head directly over this house and cut up some of the cedar trees that are hanging over the back of it. It's time to get this stump out of this quadruple dominant stem that was the first tree we cut down this morning. It's a pretty nice chunk right here. Chaw is going to make the cut, and Bruce is going to drop it down into the back of our mason without even putting it down first. Andy is going to handle the trunk on the other side, and Willie is going to give it a tug with the dingo and then pick up these massive logs and get them in the back of the truck. Another very successful day at Middlesex Tree, and the results prove it.